Alright, here we are today, checking out this beautiful old house built in three stages. The original structure was an old log cabin, or old log home, built in the early 1800s, around 1820 to 1830. Then, in the mid-1800s, a second bay was added on. Then, in Victorian times, the front gable and a whole wraparound porch was added onto the house. Just walking inside. This room almost seems like a workshop. Really windy out today. No fireplace. Look at this weird window. Okay, continuing. Oh, it's the main staircase. The banister has been taken. I love how the porch in this house wraps all the way around the whole house. Oh, cool. Like the porch goes around the entire house. I love it. Okay. Whoa. Wow. That's a huge fireplace. Small staircase over there. These huge timbers they used. Oh, no way. Is this a log home, I guess? Not a log cabin. Way too big to be a log cabin. Wow. I think this is like the bones of an old log cabin underneath this. That is fascinating. Whoa. Yeah, you can see under the walls these huge timbers. Whoa. Let me see. Let me look over here. Yeah, look at that. Whoa. Look at this weird staircase. I'm not even going upstairs just yet, but I'm just amazed at the stairs. Seems like a bit of a doozy. Look at how huge the fireplace is, though. That should have been the clue right away that it was a log cabin. Massive. Oh, look at the built-in cabinets. I guess that's what you could call it. Built-in cabinet with a door. Okay, what? Wow, you can see the old timbers really well right there. Okay. I think this would be the final room. Wow, and another staircase. It's like the knoll post was cut off. It's weird. How many staircases are there in this house? Oh, no way. Oh, no way. I don't know about that. Okay, and this was a back porch. Turned into storage, I guess. Even had a little skylight. Wow. I don't know why you would need that. But hey, you have it. Well, that's probably a better option for me than the other staircase. Look at that weird brick foundation. Interesting. Not typical. You see a brick foundation. Usually it's more like stone, like over there. It's interesting. I'll show you the upstairs, I guess, now. Okay. Wow. That's where the one staircase I showed you in the log cabin room leads up to. Floorboards are huge. This feels like someone's door just slammed. Feels like someone's restoration project. They ran out of money. Look at the walls. It's so neat how they're filling it in. I don't know if that was original to the house or what. Go over and take a closer look. The drywall is over top of it. Some horsehair plaster. There is hair up in it too. I think it is horsehair plaster. That's an interesting thing to fill the walls with, bricks and mud and clay. What a fascinating house. So many strange little ups and downs. Kind of interesting. Man, the chimney has seen much better days. It's got to be one of the weirdest staircase layouts I've ever seen. Third floor attic stairs. Stairs to the second floor, and another staircase to the second floor, all right in the same 10 feet of each other. It's kind of fascinating. Alright. A little step down. So this was surely your upstairs bathroom. This narrow doorway. Oh wow, that's where the second, the third staircase leads up right there. Holy cow. Let me show you this last room over here. We should step up to get into this. Maybe this was a second story porch. Yeah, that would be my guess. Second story porch. All right, let me show you this. I don't even know where this goes. spooky. It's a totally disconnected room. Is it disconnected to the rest of the attic, or? Okay, that's where the other staircase leads up. Yeah, pretty cool. Okay. Let's try out this basement real quick. Let's take a look. Not a full standing basement even. It's like a half floor basement. Totally dirt floor. It's with water heaters. It's where the staircase went down. Whoa, look at the fireplace supports. Whoa, look at these timbers. With the wooden dowels. It's pretty incredible. Look at this brick archway. That's awesome. Well. This must be the back porch. Wow, here's the final room of the basement. Brick floor. Look at that. Wow. See, the original house was a log cabin. Brick floor. Brick foundation. And then they started building on more and more to it. Then you end up with this big Victorian looking house at the end. Incredible.